All right, guys, here we go. We are going to be opening 30 Pyre Keys, actually 32 now. We're going to open 32 Pyre Keys. We're going to do it speed edition. And I'd like to give a big shout out and a huge thank you to SkyNetSystems for donating these keys. He is the man. We're doing all this live. If you hear any comments, it might be because somebody said something. All right, so look, we're going to do this. We're going to hit this autocomplete button to get milk buckets. Oh, bolster. All right, all right. That we don't need at all. 50s? All right, if you're attack defense 50s, I would probably kill boars. They're probably the fastest. Or honestly, go for whatever drop you're trying to get. Scorpions, maybe, if you need a new weapon. All right. Oh, two. Two sucks, dude. Okay. All right. All right. We got nothing good. Nothing good. Let's go again. That's trash. All right. Okay. We got lots of trash. Lots of trash. Oh, we got a fiver. Okay, corrupt renaissance. All right. Crimson scythe. Don't need that. That's cool. Valor. Arcane wool again. Not really needed. Mithril. Ah. So much random, like, armor trash. Pyre paste. Pyre pa. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. A full resource crate. Reflectors. Nope. Bolster, nope, I don't need any of these things, bro. You're not giving me the correct things. All right, just so you guys know what I'm shooting for here, I don't want to open the whole crate at once. I want the experience. Banana fruit basket, I don't want that. I don't want any of this. This mithril gear should not be in this crate. This is just ridiculous. Adamantium, honestly, probably shouldn't be in here either, but that's fine. Crimson, okay, all right. I want salvage. Don't want these stockpile mods. I'll take a resolve. I'll take fortitude. I'll take obsidian ore, but I don't really want that. Splitter's okay because I need one. Cold backpack is acceptable. Mysticism sucks. Bejeweled kind of sucks. Bushel kind of sucks. I want this. This is what I want most of all. I want the Templar face mask. I want an Aegis. I want boots of travel. This is like my top number one. If they give me anything, and I would love for it to be boots of travel. Don't want this. Swift Barrage is quite acceptable. Soul of Fire is okay, but I really want the Tome of Magic more than anything. And that's really all I want out of here, honestly. It's Tome of Magic. All right. Or the boots of travel. Boots of travel is more than okay. All right, here we go. Let's get back into the opening. Nope. Nope, adamantium, you suck. Nope, nope. Oh, this is not going well. It's not going well at all. Reflectors again. Come on, man. Sturdy? Mithril pickaxe? Can you at least show me something good? Pyre paste. Nope, that's not good. Just let me see it. I don't even want to click it. Let me, oh, bang efficiency. Fugu. All right. Apprentice runes, steel bars. Oh, this is sad. This is sad. All right, well, let's go. Drop these things off. All right, let's grab some more keys. 10. All right, guys, I got 20 more keys. 22. Switch burst. Ooh, okay. That's like half quarter decent. Ooh, resolve. Nice. Chrono rune. I mean, save me some money. Okay. And, oh, seriously? Seriously, this dude randomly came up and just opened one thing and got Swift Barrage. You gotta be kidding me. What the heck? Alright, so you gotta speed open like that. No? Did that give me anything? No, it didn't. Of course not. Of course not. Because this game doesn't like me. It hates me. It hates me with a passion. And it never wants to give me anything good from crates. I swear it knows. It knows my username and it just chooses not to like me. Come on, I got five. I have a five. So many fives, and all of them are giving me nothing. Nothing. You are useless. You are a useless volcanic hops. I don't want you. All right, look, if we got a four, and what are we gonna get? Obsidian ore, okay. Crimson ore, not okay. Fruit picker, I guess I can sell that. Farming hat, again, purposeless. I mean, the best I can do is to sell it. I don't want it. Much so for the fruit picker? I don't know, man. I gotta look up how much it's worth first. It's gonna take me a while. Feathers. Baloney. That's what it's giving me. Baloney. Come on, this is the one. I feel it. Sturdy. Crimson ore and. And. Oh, come on. Hey, okay, Orb of Fire. We're getting in the realm of things that I could be interested in, but not really. Not yet. Oh, man. We want more of random materials. That's great. Please. Please. Oh, there it was. You see it? I saw it. I saw Tome of Magic. I saw it. It's there. It's real. It exists. It's an option. It just isn't an option for me. Poor Skynet. He's going to be disappointed in our haul so far. Oof. Oof. It's rough, guys. It's rough out here. All right, what are our last set of keys here? So I'm gonna need some good lucks in the chat. And can I get some good lucks from you guys? We're down to six keys and we've got nothing. Anybody? Anybody gonna wish me some luck? All right, there we go. We got some good lucks. Here we go. Let's do this. Triple Aegis? All right, I'm down. Let's do it. I'm down for a triple Aegis. Oh. Okay. We got two items, and they are banana and rune essence. All right. No, that wasn't the one. That wasn't the key. I'm gonna let this one roll. I'm just gonna let this one roll. Don't need that stockpile. Okay. Come on. It's gonna give me another farming hand. Just watch. SMH, another one. I mean, I guess technically it's worth more than a key. Technically. But. Oh, powerful hump? No? Okay, fine. Rude. 18. 18 bars is the number you get? It's just such a bad number. Okay. All right, here we go. Crimson Hatchet, Apprentice, Relic. We're down to three keys, guys. Down to three keys. What is even that? I don't even know what that is. Okay. Last one. Last two keys. Here we go. Fire Rune. Nickel Ore. Again. Two of the most useless ore in the game. All right. All right, we got a five for our last one. That's a good looks. It's a good looks. Here we go. Here's the end. Last key roll. Will we actually get something nice? Will we get a legendary? We got 200 feathers. We have 50 mithril ore. Aegis. Studded grip. Pyre paste. All right, last one. We're letting it roll. Letting it roll, here we go. Boots of travel. Aegis, something, anything. Just don't give me a resource. Don't care what you. Oh, it's gonna be a resource. No, mod, give me a mod. No, it's pyre peppers. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Give me a like, give me a subscribe, follow me, whatever you want to do, man. Big shout out again to SkyNetSystems for donating all those keys so I could open them and get him absolutely nothing. Oh, man.